Oh, what is up, everybody? How you guys doing? Who fixed this camera? Sorry. Alright. That was a bad starting. Get into my seat. Okay. Hello, everybody. Today, we're gonna be reacting to mashups, WWE mashups. So the first one that we have is Shinsuke Nakamura and Christian. So the Eyes of the Rising Sun. I want to see how this goes, okay? I want to see how this really goes. Also, before I do anything, the rules are here. If I like it, I'll put a yes. If I don't like it, no. So yeah, let's go start this. All right. That is literally one of the best mashups I ever heard in my life. Yes! 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 Alright, next one. CM Punk and Lana? Oh no. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna go out good. I'm not sure, bro. I'm not sure. Alright, let's go see this. Oh yeah, I could dance to this. Let's go! So the tones go a little weird, but 10! 10! Yeah, 10 out of 10. Okay, now we have Carmella and Seth Rollins, jeez, the fabulous coming. All right, let's go see this.
Fabulous.
Okay. Oh, is this the old one? I don't know if this is. Okay, I forgot. Oh yeah, let's go! Oh, that sounds awesome. Oh, let's go! So good! Oh my god! You have everything right! Oh my god! Do I really have to say? Do I have to say it? It's by my reaction, you already know what I'm gonna put, bro. Right, this one was posted by WWE themselves. They have 66 million. We'll never get there unless we try. It's Know Your Boss. It's basically. Know Your Boss. So it's The Rock and the legit boss, you know, Sasha Banks. So they're doing The Rock's old music. And I think Can't Break Steel Mashes. Is that? I think that's a worker. I'm not sure. Let's go see. I'm pretty sure. Oh, okay. Old Sasha Banks. My favorite one, bro. That's my favorite one so far. Yeah. Baron Corbin and Roman Reigns. End of Reigns. Let's go see this.
Thank you.
okay, so here's the thing. I feel like the Baron Corbin thing overpowers the Roman Reigns music. I'm sorry, but if you fixed a little bit, it would be okay. I feel like Roman's just doesn't fit, you know? Well, it does, honestly. You just need to, like, make it to fit. The Fiend and Tommaso Ciampa. I always thought Tommaso Ciampa's name was so weird. His whole name was. Like, his name, you know? Yes, he's a solid start. Okay. Alright. Where is this gonna go? I'm gonna go see. Thumbs up except or one. 3-man mashup, Heyman guys. Oh god. Alright, let's go see if I get this right. Okay. Hit it! Good, but there's too much going on, so in the middle, I can't wait. I won't fight Kevin Owens and Cedric Alexander. Where is this going? I'm sorry, it's just so bad. It's okay. One and only go. Oh yeah, we're just doing the stop. Invasion, Seth Rollins and Becky Lynch. What is this? Whoa, what? Okay, I can do this. Yeah! I honestly thought the Seth Rollins would overpower it. I love it. Thumbs up! Oh, that's actually really good. last one, Batista and Brock Lesnar, I Walk in Pain. Okay, let's just go watch it. Oh, never mind! It's in mad. Oh, the old one.
Sounds actually pretty good.